2006, a federal judge found that to keep smokers addicted, Big Tobacco manipulated nicotine levels.
But too much nicotine can make you sick.
That's why they need the magical amount.
They know the magical amount, enough to really hook ya. The magical amount, but not enough to hurt.
Not enough to lay you out, but just enough to count. The magical amount.
The magical amount? Seriously?